Going right there.
That's the sound I make when I'm eating lava cakes, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to a brand new Minecraft video. Oh yeah, Kool-Aid man. Ladies and gents, welcome back to a brand new video. And today, guys, Mogi and myself are here with something so flippin' awesome, guys. So today, Mogi is, him and I really like to mess with redstone and to kind of see what we can do with redstone. And so today, Mogi and myself are gonna be seeing who can build the best redstone trap and can't survive it. So guys, as you can see, Mogi is actually recording this too. So Mogi came there. You guys can see Mogi's perspective now. And then back to me. There, I'm back, guys. And now back to Mogi. Okay, guys, here we go. So I'm gonna pick a side of one. Mogi's gonna pick the other side, guys. But before we start, let me know in the comments, who do you guys think is gonna win this? Because we're gonna have to see who can survive this redstone trap, the top best redstone traps in the entire Minecraft world. So you guys can also take down notes and tips, so you guys kind of know, like, you guys can do this in the future as well on your friends as well. So guys, without further ado, let's flip and do this. All right, guys. So here we go. So what I'm thinking of doing is I want to do some sort of house. I want to have like a wooden house that is gonna kind of have a bunch of traps in it that Mogi is gonna kind of, well, he's gonna fall for him right now, because obviously he is good at redstone. Mogi knows a lot about redstone, so I need to be able to fool him, because like he's not gonna fall for it. So we need to think smart and strategic here. So we need to make a basic looking house, right? Something that's nothing crazy, but also something that's not too noobish at the same time, right? So what I'm thinking of doing is, I did this on Nathan a while back. I actually set up a door redstone trap where he fell to his death, which I'm gonna do something like that to Mogi. And if Mogi, I don't know, I have a funny feeling he's gonna fall for that one. Now it's a really fun setup, but I mean, we're gonna have to see if we can kind of, you know, do this. But guys, I have a lot of really, really good ideas for this, so we're just gonna have to see exactly what we can come up with here. But I think this is gonna be really, really cool. All right, so let's just grab some glass right there. Let's make some basic windows so it looks like a normal Minecraft house. Everything looks normal. Everything looks okay. Nothing's gonna attack you. It's okay. All is good. And let me also make, you know, I don't know, a Minecraft roof to make it look like, you know, a house and all. Obviously, like a normal Minecraft house. Now, okay, I need to think of something really... Oh, I have a really, really good idea here, guys. So what I'm thinking is, I can do the trap, but also, what if I added carpets with sand below it and it made the entire full floor collapse below his feet, which that would be really, really good. I mean, it's gonna require a lot of like different pistons and stuff, but I mean, I definitely think we can definitely pull it off. So let's just do this here. There we go. So we have our house here, guys. A basic looking Minecraft house, nothing too insane, right? It's chilling. It's just a normal Minecraft house. So bam, and then we'll have a stone pressure plate to make it look like a, actually no, I'll do a wooden one, so it kind of blends in a little bit. Let's do that right there, and we'll do, okay, here, let's also do, let's just add some flowers in front just so it looks normal. Bam, and then I want it to fall right there. So we need to have a piston set up right here, guys, which is going to push the block up so he can't run across if he tries to outsmart your boy, Shark Boy, which nobody can outsmart me, my friend. I am the master, Shark Boy. All right. So this death trap, I want him to suffer. I know this kind of sounds really, really savage and really, really like dark, but dude, I want him to suffer this one. He's going to fall through like a bunch of cobwebs. He's going to go through like a little bit of lava. It's just going to be bad, man. Okay, you know what? There, lava and cobwebs right there. I'm going to be so mean about this one. So let's set this up. So guys, here we go. We need to kind of destroy everything here. So, all right. So it's very, very simple. I mean, it's simple, but it also is a little bit difficult to set all this up. So let me just do this now. So here we go. So we're going to need to have a one redstone kind of core play. I don't know how to even explain this. I'm trying to sound smart, but in reality, I don't know what I'm doing. That's okay though. Okay, so we're gonna have the core redstone block right, or the core redstone piece right here, okay? And it's gonna emit redstone, which is gonna go directly to the pistons, which is gonna keep everything on, if this is kind of making sense to you guys. Bam. Okay, so that makes sense. Okay, that's cool. So if I were Mogi, what would I do? So let's do this right here. There we go. Voila. Ah, okay, maybe here, I'm gonna remove one more. Okay, I'm gonna okay, there, I'm gonna have two of them because I don't want it to be too long, you know. Okay, there we go. Let's try that out. Bam. Ooh, that's solid. So even if we do this, so let's test that out. So there we go. We're walking up, walking up. Bam. Okay, right there. So that gives him enough time to kind of be able to test it out. So now, what we have to do is when the redstone here is activated, we need these pistons to go upwards. So let's try this out, shall we? So we have these two right here. So we need the redstone to come all the way back. It needs to come all the way this way, and it needs to get both of these. So let's just do that. Bam. Just like that. There we go. Very, very easy. And we'll do that and that. Uh-oh. Mogi said shark. Yes. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What did Mogi do? You doof. I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything. Noob. That was not me. Yes, you did. I did not. I did not. Okay, so let's actually try this out here. So bam. Ah, voila. So that works. So watch. So if we do this, we'll go. Oh, what? Oh, snap. Yo, that actually works perfectly. Okay, so let me get. Okay, so I need to get some stuff to kind of make it seem like, you know, it's a normal Minecraft house. So I'll get a furnace here. I'll make it look legit. Okay, there we go. We're going to get a chest. All this different stuff. Ooh. I'll get a trap chest so he thinks it's the troll is right there. But in reality, he's going to run through the doors just like this and go, do-do-do-do-do. What? Oh, snap it, and he's going to fall just like that, guys. So that's actually really solid. Holy cow. I never kind of wired it like that before. So we have that trap right there, which it's, you know, that's the first good one. So let me actually add a sign down here that says, trap number one, goofball. There we go. So he's going to read that one. Definitely. I definitely think he's going to fall for that one. So the next one, however, so I need to do, I'm going to set the carpet with all red wool. Okay. Because I want it to be a giant. I want the entire house to collapse. Okay. That's what I'm trying to do. So holy cow. How am I going to pull this off? That's the thing. Oh, actually, you know what? I have an even better idea. I have an even flipping better idea, man. I don't even know why I didn't think of this before. What I'm going to do is I'm going to set up a TNT trap that's going to go all the way to his base and blow it all up. Is that savage or what? So when he opens this chest, I'm going to get a command block. So give 09 Shark Boy 167. Oh, that one. Wrong one. Chicken! Get off of here! Go away, chicken! No! You scared me, Mr. Chicken. Hi, okay, Mogi.
Hi. I see you're done.
Yeah. You, time's up, big guy.
What time's up?
Time's up, dude. It's been 20 minutes.
Oh, well, I'm making my things a little too complicated then.
Oh, my. Okay, how much longer do you need?
5 minutes.
5 minutes? What? Come on, Mogi.
Okay, well, I'm hurrying. One sec. Let me.
Okay,
just,
I dip seeing yours first.
Okay.
All right. Okay. Yeah. Cool.
That's. I don't even know if mine works, but you know what? Whatever.
Okay. You here. I'll make you deal. You have 3 minutes, Mogi. Gotcha. Okay. You have 3 minutes, Mogi. Okay.
Okay.
There you go. Okay. You have 3 minutes to finish that. Okay. Go ahead. I'll give you 3 minutes. Go ahead. Hi, Mogi.
Hello.
Are you done?
Yay.
All right. Awesome. So here, let's put down that wall. I want to see what you have. Okay. All right. Let's see this.
Let me just put down the wall.
Oh my gosh, bro. I'm actually so hyped. Okay, so we're going to see yours first. And everyone right now that's watching this video, make sure you guys leave a comment down below. Who do you think is going to win this? Mine or Mogi's?
Oh.
So let us know down in the comments. All right. Wow, yours looks really pretty. All right, Mogi. Where are you? Okay, Mogi, right here. You ready? Okay, so bring me a little tour. Bring me a walkthrough of your beautiful base. Let me see what you got.
Well, you're not gonna go inside it
I'm in survival.
Yeah, that's good.
Okay, go inside?
Yeah.
Okay. Wow. Thought I would fall for that one, did ya?
Yeah, I did.
Thought I would fall for that one, did ya?
I did.
Wow,
I
really did ya? Where, let me get a grass block. Oh, flip, I can't. Gosh dang it, I'm gonna have to grab this log. Gosh flipping dang it, dude.
Go on, Shark.
Oh, I forgot I could just do this.
Yep.
Okay, I'm gonna, I know.
Go down. No, you're meant to go down.
No, no.
Yes.
What? Oh, I have to go down. Oh, snap. Yes. Okay. Ah, so what's down here? Oh, no. Oh, no, I didn't see that. No. Yo, that was so hidden. Oh, my gosh, bro. Holy cow. Okay, I'm going to teleport back to you. That was insane, bro. Okay.
Yep.
Oh, what the flip? What the flip just happened? Bro. Oh my gosh. What the flip just happened? Bruh. Bruh. Okay, all right. Okay, Mogi, fair enough. Fair game, fair game. Come see mine. That was pretty good. That second trap really got me, dude. Oh my gosh. Okay, so here's mine. Welcome to my beautiful home, Mogi. So go in survival mode. Go on down.
That looked hilarious. Okay, GMS.
Okay, go ahead. I got this. All right, go ahead. Yep. You got this. Welcome. Go ahead. So you got to read the sign.
Welcome to your friendly neighbor Shark Boy's house.
There you go. Go on inside. Ah, got him! Oh no!
Wow.
Oh, Bogey! Oh, got him!
Shark!
Hey, buddy!
Wow, Shark! Hey!
Hey, how you doing?
So,
how's that?
This is.
How's that painful fall? How's that painful fall?
Going painful.
Is it? Is it now? Here, there. I'll help you. There you go.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go. There you go. Got you. Oh my gosh.
For number one goofball.
There you go. Yeah, there you go. Okay, here, there. So I'll teleport you back. There you go. So
yeah,
there's one more.
The end.
Okay, there you go. Okay, so there's one more trap, but there you go. I blocked it off. So it's either this button. So there's nothing there.
That's a trap chest.
Yeah, but there's nothing there. There's legit nothing there. I didn't know how to set up a trap chest, but the self-destruct button actually does something.
Yay! Oh. Wow, Mogi, your home is so beautiful. Little did you know that it was filled with TNT all around it.
Wait, hold up, it's not working. Why is it not working? Oh no, why is it not working? Oh no, okay. No, go.
Ow.
Yes, it's gonna work.
Oh no.
Did it work? Oh yes, it worked! Yes, oh my gosh!
Little did you know, I can't stop.
Dude, oh my gosh! Ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys so much for watching today's video. This was so funny. Holy cow. This has been awesome, guys. Let us know down in the comments who you guys think won this video. And as always, guys, we hope you guys have a safe and fantastic rest of your day. And we will see you guys tomorrow in a brand new video. Take care, everyone. Bye!